Too cool.
Okay, so this is a game mashup of tic-tac-toe and minesweeper. So it's pretty much just playing tic-tac-toe on a 4x4 grid with mines on it. So yeah, so what I did was I have 4 floating vertical lines and also 4 horizontal lines which are on the base. So how do I make this work is that I have a ground connected to my body, and then I have the 4 horizontal lines are connected to ASDF keys to the MakeyMakey, and also the vertical lines are connected to the arrow keys, left, up, right and down. So what happens is when I have the ground and when I click on one particular button, and then the corresponding one will appear. So it's pretty much just the lines will be intersected when they are pressed. So yeah, you guys get the point. I'm gonna demonstrate once again. So yeah, I'm gonna touch the left corner, and you see it's red. So this is a two-player game. So player one will be red in color and player two will be blue in color. So I'm gonna click the next one, it'll be blue, and it'll be red, and then it'll be blue. So you hit a mine and then change to red. So yeah, so this is pretty much a demonstration of how my physical board works with MakeyMakey on the prototype. So yeah, do come for testing on my Friday prep. Thank you.